Hi, I'm John. Welcome to this Math Minute. I'm a mathematician, but I came to math very late in life, in my 30s. I struggled a lot when I was younger, and I only learned the importance of grit and perseverance and resilience when I was older. I think it's important for kids to have opportunities to struggle and fail. There's research suggesting that there's two types of failure. If you fail with penalty, where you're being penalized in some way, it's actually not good for learning. Research shows that as early as grade one, kids start to recognize if they're in the inferior group in a subject or if a teacher had different expectations. And so when they fail publicly in front of their peers or in front of a teacher, that's failure with penalty. And they don't learn as much, and they eventually develop anxieties, and they never want to see a problem or struggle or persevere again. But the good news is, if you keep kids in a zone of productive struggle, where it looks hard but not too hard, sometimes it's called the Goldilocks zone, which is just right, then the mind works most efficiently and kids learn most efficiently. And for young learners or novice learners, that zone of productive struggle is very narrow at first. And if you push them outside it, you actually hold them back as learners. I hope you've enjoyed this Math Minute. I'll see you next time.